guys, I am back with another makeup related video. So today I'm doing a what's in my makeup bag / makeup haul type video. And I'm really excited. I've been wanting to do this for a while. I've just been kind of busy. But here is my makeup bag, suitcase type thing. actually got it at the flea market. My mom bought it for me. I don't remember how much it was, but like, if you can't tell, I am in love with Paris. Like, our comforter is Paris, our shower curtain is Paris. I just absolutely love Paris. Okay, anyways, I want to go there someday. When you first open up my makeup bag, this is on top. I really don't know what different brushes are used for, but I mean, I've used this one for the main. But I have these three. Pretty sure this one's for like eyeshadow and such. You would think me doing makeup, I would know, but I don't. This somehow got broken. Oh, there's another brush right here. Like a little triangle thing. Hopefully you can see that from where I'm sitting. I had to zoom it out a little bit. And then I have this NYX, NYX, whatever you want to call it, finishing powder. I don't really use it that much. I was trying to use it to like make my face not so shiny, but it seems like ever since I've been pregnant, my face really doesn't get as shiny as it used to before I was pregnant. Not sure why. This was another thing that I had got to help with shininess. It's e.l.f. Makeup and Mist Set Spray. I hope the camera's picking this up. If it ain't, oh well. I'm gonna show you all the stuff I don't really use first, and then I'm gonna show you everything that I do use. This eyeshadow palette. It's by Hard Candy. It's got some really beautiful colors in there. Like, I love glitter. Like, anything glitter, I'm down. But glitter is also hard to get off. I don't really wear eyeshadow like on a daily. Like if I'm going out or like I'm just in the mood, I'll put some eyeshadow on. But most of the time I just do my regular makeup routine and I'm done. Again, some more eyeshadow. This is by LA Colors. I'll open it up so you can see it better. So yeah. Those are mostly like pinks and then darks and stuff. I don't really like that many colors in that one. I think my sister gave this to me. I really, really, really despise waterproof mascara. Like, I don't care if I'm going swimming or I'm gonna cry, or I like would rather just redo my mascara because it is so hard to get this stuff off of my eyes. Like soap water, it's still so hard to get off and I hate it. But it is Full Lash Bloom by CoverGirl and it's waterproof mascara. That's what it looks like. I have never used this since she gave it to me. It's also black brown. And when I get mascara, since my eyelashes pretty much are as light as my hair, I mean, my hair is getting darker, but my eyelashes are really, really blonde, I get very black. Like, I get the blackest black you can get. So, it really shows up on my eyelashes. Excuse me for being out of breath. I'm sure it has something to do with being pregnant. I'm not positive, but pretty sure that's... it has something to do with it. Then I have this NYX Color Correcting Concealer Palette. I will open that up and show you. I have used this for the sole purpose of covering up hickeys. I Googled it, and then I also watch YouTube videos and such and such. It really works for me. But, I mean, you could use it for under eyes, too, if you don't have, like, concealer or something. You can just, I believe it's the green you put under there, and it cancels out, like, the purple and all that junk. This was also another part of my routine to keep my oily face under control. And by the way, this, it did not work. Like, I YouTubed makeup good for your oily skin or whatever. And but anyways, this is the Rimmel London Stay Matte Mattifying makeup primer, and that's what it looks like. And this girl had said, you know, if you, what did she say? She said spray your face with a set spray, and then she would put this primer on. I got the same exact kind that she had in her video, and then also the powder I had showed you, the NYX setting powder, and then you put all your makeup on, and then you also spray this on top, which it really did not work for me. I just have stubborn oily skin, I guess. This is the foundation I used to use. It's Revlon Color Stay Makeup, and I got the combination slash oily color 110, which is ivory. And it is 24-hour wear. The only time I wear this now is when I go swimming or I know I'm going to be outside for a long period of time, because it does have SPF 15 in it, and it protects my skin very well from the sun. But like I said, I would use soap and water on my face, and it looked like I didn't even wash my face at all. So with this, I have to wash my face like 2 or 3 times to get it completely off, because it is 24 hours. So if you are going to be wearing it for 24 hours, then totally recommend. Or if you're going out in the sun, totally recommend, because it's very good at protecting your skin. But if you want a makeup that's easy to wash off, don't recommend. Not for that. This is another waterproof one I got myself by accident. I didn't see that it said waterproof. So, yeah. The color is black as black. And it's Voluminous Lash Paradise by L'Oreal. And this, the regular mascara of this version is fantastic. It makes your lashes so long and curled and like not clumpy. I freaking love it. But this I would only use if I went swimming or something like that. Half the time, not even then, like I said. So I'm not sure why I still have that. This I was using as a foundation. It's L'Oreal Paris 24-Hour Foundation Infallible Pro Matte. That's what it looks like. And it's almost gone. Or it is gone. And I don't know. I guess it did good, but I don't think it, like, mattified my face like I was trying to do with the oily skin again. Nothing really helps with my oily skin. Besides pregnancy, apparently, because, you know, it's been helping. But yeah, obviously it was good. I don't really remember the last time I used this, but obviously it was pretty good if I used pretty much all of it. So that's that. This mascara my boyfriend got me. Color is black. It's Broadway Colors Lengthening Mascara. That's what it looks like. I like this one. Like, it's not like it's bad, but it really it's really clumpy. Oh god, I just got it on the bed. And it's also hard to get off in the shower, which confused me because it's not waterproof. So anyway, I still appreciate him for getting that for me, because, you know, he knows I like makeup and I'm into makeup. He got this for me for Christmas. Like I said, I've only used it like a few times, and it does not come off very easily. like more easily than waterproof mascara, but it's still kind of weird in that way. This is some MAC lipstick. I was actually wondering where this was the other day. It's at the bottom of my makeup bag, apparently. The color is nude. And it's matte lipstick. This is like one of my favorite colors that I got in the pack. Because it was just like, I love nude colors and neutral colors. Because it just looks better with my skin tone, in my opinion. My normal makeup routine, you're probably like, what the freak does she even wear? I really don't wear that much makeup. This I used to use. CoverGirl Clean Matte Concealer. I really don't use concealer anymore. I used to put it under my eyes because I have dark under eye circles. But I kind of just started getting lazy. And also I was using under eye brightening cream. So that was working very well for me. I mean, I slacked off on that too. So my dark under eye circles are starting to come back. But I still don't use concealer. I don't know. I used to use it for pimples too, like put it like on the pimples, but my foundation pretty much covers all that, so I'm Gucci. My makeup routine now. I will probably make another in-depth video to like show you exactly how I do it, but I just use this CoverGirl True Blend Matte Made foundation in the color Light Ivory. That's what it looks like. And then for the powder, I use Maybelline New York Fit Me Matte and Poreless in Classic Ivory because I'm just so white. I have to have everything ivory. And then my mascara, I use Lash Sensational Full Fan Effects by Maybelline. This one is kind of hard to get off my eyes as well in the shower. So I don't think I'm going to get this one again. I think I will probably get this other one by L'Oreal, but the regular one that I had showed you earlier. So basically, these are the only three things that I use on my face on a daily basis. So I really do get insulted when like my friends or my boyfriend are like, you wear a lot of makeup. Like, no. There's people I have seen on YouTube and stuff that wear a lot more than me, so back off. You know, like, it's stop insulting me, okay? My makeup looks good and I only wear three things, so get out of my face. I used to wear blush, but, you know, I got sick of that. And also, I'm gonna be honest, I stopped wearing it because some guy I used to work with said that my face looked too pink, and I was just like, okay, I'm not dealing with this on a daily basis, so whatever, I'll stop wearing it. But that's just the type of person I am. I don't even want to deal with like what other people have to say, so I just, you know, do whatever to like accommodate other people's feelings or whatever, you know. Yeah. Okay, so that's it for my makeup bag. But I do have more makeup. And I do have more makeup I left at my mom's house when I moved out. I have like a whole nother little miniature bag. And then I have a whole nother palette of eyeshadow. Okay, so I bought this myself from Dollar General. It's Broadway Colors Buttery Matte Lip Cream. Mango Butter, Shea Butter, Cocoa Butter. What color is it? I don't know. It just says Hope. But the thing, that's what it looks like. The thing about these ones, though, is that, like, the color it looks like in the bottle and then, like, when you actually put it on and it dries are two totally different colors. And I just feel like it's misleading. I mean, it is Dollar General, so I don't expect much from them, but, you know, come on. Step up your game. This one is one of my favorites. It's Infallible Paints by L'Oreal, and it is also a matte lipstick. This is in the color Spicy Blush. That's what it looks like. This is like basically the same color as it looks like, in the thing. And also it smells like like berries or something. It smells really good. This is my essential chapstick. I use this on a daily because my lips are always very, very, very dry. So if I happen to wear this one day, I will put this on underneath and then put this on top. That way my lips don't feel like really, really, really dry. These are all makeup my boyfriend got me with that one mascara on Christmas. Broadway Colors Contour Artist Powder. So this is contour, something he didn't know that I don't really do. I don't know why it didn't come with a brush. But yeah, it's got like the highlight, the contour, all that bougie stuff that I don't even want to get into or worry about putting on my face. Also, he got me Broadway Colors eyeshadow kit, which I really love the colors in here. So one day I probably will use them. I had just left this at my mom's for the longest time. I just got it recently, along with the other makeup. So, and then these are the two Broadway Colors matte lipsticks that he got me. One is called Smile Again. It's brighter pink than it looks like in the bottle. Like I said, they're different colors. And this one is not as dark red as it looks. It is a really like bright kind of pop out red. So yeah, that is all the makeup I have at the moment. Quite a bit. I need to clean out my makeup bag because, like I said, half of the stuff in there I do not even use. But anyways, hopefully you enjoyed this video. I don't know how interesting it is. I guess it's kind of interesting if you're like into makeup, which I know a lot of my subscribers I have gained from the makeup video I did, the makeup review. So if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends that also like makeup. And subscribe if you're not already subscribed. What are you doing with your life? I also wanted to do a 20-week pregnancy update, but that was like 3 weeks ago. So I will just come back on and do a 24-week video, which I'm 24 weeks next week. 6 months pregnant. Woo, woo. I am more than halfway there, and I am starting to get a little nervous. Not only the fact that I have to take care of a newborn, but also, like, oh my god, my vagina. okay. I just hope it's, like, not too bad. Anyways. Enough of that. This is about makeup. But basically my channel is going to be a mix of like face stuff and makeup. So, and then I'll throw in some other stuff throughout sometimes. And I also have a couple channel with my boyfriend. It's called Brandon and Krista. So subscribe to that if you haven't already. And yeah, I'm almost at 100 subscribers. I'm so proud of myself. I love you all. And there is much more to come for my channel, so look forward to it. All right, hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you, and I will see y'all next time. Bye.